Reunited former loves, Dame Helen Mirren and Liam Neeson were quite the steamy pair in the 80s after they met on the set of Excalibur. The A-list actors reunited as guests on Friday's episode of where they opened up about their past romance. "We didn't date, we lived together for 4 years, we were a serious item for a while. Lucky me." Mirren, 72, said of the commuter actor. Neeson, 65, gushed over the Oscar winner, recalling the first time he met her. "I remember being on the set and standing with Kieran Hines as Helen walked towards us dressed in her full Morgana Le Fay costume and we both went, OF**K, and I was smitten," Neeson said. "I think Kieran was too, but I was very smitten," Mirren replied. "I never knew that. You've never told me that before, it's amazing." Neeson also joked that he knew Mirren was interested in him after she started mocking him. "I had read somewhere that if she fancied a guy she would imitate his walk behind his back and I turned around one day and she was doing that to me," he dished. Neeson went on to marry actress Natasha Richardson in 1994 until she tragically passed away in 2009 after a skiing accident. Mirren has been married to director Taylor Hackford since 1997. The Graham Norton Show airs Friday, January 19, at 10:35 p.m. GMT on BBC. Related content.